I was raised Catholic, and it never taught me the love of Christ. In fact, you didn't really hear a whole lot about Christ. You heard a lot about God, but it taught me the fear of God and nothing about a relationship. I started getting into partying and drinking and trying to fill that empty hole. Got into multiple relationships with men, and none of them were good. I got on my knees and I asked the Lord, I need help. I need you. My son, living in a different state, called me and told me his girlfriend and him were going to church and asked me how long it had been since I'd gone. And I said it had been a while. And so he challenged me to go to church in Spokane while he was going to church in his state at the same time. And so I said, okay, I'll do that, son. That sounds good. So since I asked the Lord to take direction of my life, I had been praying for him to open avenues for me. So I went to church and I really enjoyed it. Then I was invited to the prophecy seminar that Amazing Facts was putting on. That was a life changer right there, going to those seminars. I think I only missed one, and it went on for 8 weeks. And there was like two or three nights a week. Very, very intense. In the Amazing Facts seminar, I learned the truth. I'd never heard near half of what I'd learned in that seminar. Everything was backed up by the Bible. And as a child, growing up in the Catholic religion, not knowing the love of God and just the fear of God, but then when I got into the Amazing Facts seminar, really started learning the love of God, and I started feeling the forgiveness and the good things that I'd never really been taught. And so then when we talked about getting baptized, I was so excited about it. So after I was baptized, I was starting fresh. It was just a fresh new start, and it was wonderful. I can't even describe the feeling I had when I came up out of the water. My journey with Christ didn't stop there. I'm searching different avenues, and since I love Amazing Facts and what it's done for me, I tune into their Doug Batchelor's radio show each day. Started ordering the Amazing Facts study guides. I started with Written in Stone. I just want to be so firm in my belief and understand and be able to answer any questions any of my friends or anybody that I meet has for me. I want to be able to share with people because I want them to have the freedom that I have gained through Christ, and the forgiveness that I didn't think was possible, and the love that I didn't think was possible. I know why they call it Amazing Facts, because it's amazing the facts that you learn from them, because it's the truth. So I'm really excited to continue my journey and continue with Amazing Facts teaching me the truth. My name is Nancy. Thank you for changing my life.